Unexplained Mysteries. The Mystery of Gobekli Tepe. The recently, 1995, discovered monolith at Gobekli Tepe is clearly the world's biggest mystery. When found, it appeared to have been deliberately buried in sand, for reasons that still remain unknown. What's even stranger is that carbon dating estimates the site to be over 12,000 years old. The precision carving used during the construction is completely unexplainable. So far, just 5% of this incredible site has been excavated. Situated at the northwest edge of Mesopotamia in southeastern Turkey, Gobekli Tepe is a tell, that is, an ancient man-made hill built from the accumulated layers of millennia of building atop the ruins of those who came before. At the lowest level, its most significant construction dates back to 10,000 to 11,000 BC, a period that predates the introduction of writing, metal tools and the wheel in the region by 6,000 years. Armed with only the simplest technology, the ancient builders used stone tools to chip enormous blocks of limestone into pillars, each weighing between 11 and 22 tons. Then hundreds of people would work together to move the pillars anywhere from 100–500 meters to the complex. At the site, the large stones were arranged in circular rings of approximately 8 upright pillars, each. Every pillar is comprised of the two stones that form a T-shape. Typically, 6 pillars, connected with low walls, are set around the circumference, and 2 taller pillars are situated in the center. The tallest pillars reach 16 feet in height, and the largest rings are 65 feet in diameter. To date, nearly 200 pillars have been found at the dig. Across the world and across time, man has enjoyed building large monuments. To give you an idea of just how old Gobekli Tepe is, consider the following timeline. 1644 AD, construction on the Great Wall of China ended with a total length in excess of 20,000 kilometers. 1400 to 1600 AD, the Moai on Easter Island were erected. 1372 AD, the Leaning Tower, in Pisa, Italy, was completed after 200 years of construction. 1113 to 1150 AD, the Khmer of Southeast Asia built the enormous temple to Vishnu, Angkor Wat. 200 AD, the Pyramid of the Sun in Teotihuacan, Mexico was completed. 220 BC, construction on the Great Wall of China began. 432 BC, the apotheosis of ancient Greek architecture, the Parthenon, was completed. 3000 to 1500 BC, about 5,000 years ago, a group of crazy Neolithic Britons hauled enormous 4-ton stones over 140 miles to erect Stonehenge on Salisbury Plain. 2550 to 2580 BC, Pharaoh Khufu's tomb, the Great Pyramid of Giza, was completed. It remained the tallest man-made construction until 1311 when the Lincoln Cathedral in England was completed. 4500 to 2000 BC, pre-Celts cut and placed over 3,000 stones in Carnac, France. 9130 to 8800 BC, the first 20-round structures at Gobekli Tepe were built. Gobekli Tepe alien evidence. Gobekli Tepe, which is actually a complex comprised of many temples, may have been the first temple in the world made by man. Evidence found at the site shows that it was used for religious purposes. Most of the pillars located there are T-based, up to 6 meters high, and have different kind of animals, bulls, snakes, foxes, cranes, lions, etc., carved into them. The most astonishing thing is that some pillars weigh between 40–60 tons, causing speculation as to how it was possible for prehistoric men to have built such a monument when basic tools had not yet been invented. According to archaeology, people of that era were considered to be unsophisticated hunters. The importance of Gobekli Tepe lies in this fact that the people who lived there were much more advanced than previously imagined. Proponents of ancient astronaut theory maintained that beings from another planet could have aided mankind in these ancient times and enabled them to create impressive structures not just in Turkey, but in many countries throughout the world. Gobekli Tepe changes everything, says Stanford University's Ian Hodder. Ancient aliens. If ancient aliens visited Earth, can evidence of their existence be found in the mysterious structures that still stand throughout the world. Inexplicably, megalithic structures found on different continents are strikingly similar, and the cutting and moving of the massive stones used to build these magnificent feats would be a struggle for modern-day machinery, let alone ancient man. Ancient astronaut theorists suggest that the standing stones in Karnak, France were used as an ancient GPS system for ancient flying machines. The recently discovered Gobekli Tepe in Turkey, which has been dated back 12,000 years, has finely chiseled pillars that experts describe as a Noah's Ark in stone. Is it possible that extraterrestrials assisted primitive man in constructing these unexplained structures? If so, what was the purpose of these grand projects? History is wrong. Furthermore, many have proposed that Gobekli Tepe can even be a temple inside the biblical Eden of Genesis. Is it possible that what we know about the uncivilized and primitive prehistoric men is not at all true? Is it possible that advanced civilizations existed before 6000 BCE and their tracks are simply lost in time? Or is it possible that extraterrestrials interfered and helped men to build monuments throughout the history of humanity? The questions are certainly compelling. Man was supposed to have been a primitive hunter-gatherer at the time of the site's construction. Gobekli Tepe's presence currently predates what science has taught would be essential in building something on the scale such as those structures. For instance, the site appears before the agreed-upon dates for the inventions of art and engravings. It even predates man working with metals and pottery but features evidence of all of these. So who is responsible for the construction of this compelling megalithic site? Science is having a hard enough time with the dating of Gobekli Tepe. According to scientific methodology, a true culture should not have existed that far back in time. Trying to identify who should be credited with the site is no easy task. But while science stands confounded by this discovery, ancient alien theorists have no problem stepping in and delivering who they believe built the site. For them it is so obvious. Aliens, or extraterrestrials, are responsible for the construction of Gobekli Tepe. As more and more evidence is uncovered from the site, some of it compels archaeologists to think Gobekli Tepe had been purposefully buried, to hide something, but what and why?